Great sunny day in Belleville when Sonic was making french fries for everyone. But suddenly, Theodore rushes into the house and says he has a machine. Ha ha. So how long are the french fries gonna be, Sonic? Well, it's gonna be about an hour. Well, I got a machine that is far too... It makes french fries much faster than an hour. It makes it only in 3 seconds. Oh. Well, we'll see the judge it. Well, we'll see the judge of that. Let me try it. Well, I'll show you. Try one for yourself, Pokey. Well, you gotta admit, that was pretty tasty. But it doesn't really matter inside my tummy. Well, I got a good time, a good thing for you two. A competition. You two versus each other. Our first try cook off. With that word, with those couple words being said, ready, set, go. As soon as Pokey said go, fear. Hold the lever and watched him be there. Sonic was getting worried. Maybe he couldn't even beat it. He set his phone up. I won't be defeated, he said. Putting lots and lots and lots of french fries right on the grill. He flipped them really fast. And faster and faster and faster. Vader was getting worried. And he knew he couldn't have been defeated. I don't want to be defeated. I'll pull up the ladder and run on high. His machine was going faster. He said, Sonic said, I won't lose that thing, he said. He did a backflip, and then he tried some more. Three specialists in his hand. Two in one hand, one in his other hand. He flips, and he flips his french fries. Over and over again. Theodore still being worried. He pulled a little more down until his face turned dark black. And then the machine crashed. And then Theodore ran off chickenly and said, "Let me know if I won." Sonic was almost done with only one patch to go. And then this happened. It boosted crap, and then no more. The crowd was cheering until we had a fight. It was a short service, and lots of people gave the right for his thing. Woohoo! Yeah! Was that you thought Sonic was on top of the under there? They just buried the gadget. Ha 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 ha! Well, I think now is the time to finish my hook. Well, yeah, so that's my little story. That was my little story. I got all these ideas from SpongeBob. So leave a comment if you like SpongeBob or not, or did you like this video or not? We'll make a comment. Well, this thing's gotta be charged again. So yeah, okay. Bye bye.